No finer stadium in football, the Bernabeu, the setting for one of football's most demanding fixtures, the Madrid derby.
It's an absolute privilege to be here, and I don't think we're going to be disappointed.
We are underway in the Bernabeu. Atletico have got men in the middle. Griezmann! Atletico in front! Comes for Ronaldo!
It doesn't get any better than that.
Ronaldo comes again. And he is taking them on. Another clever change of direction. Oh!
He seems to be okay, but it's a shocking challenge. And maybe the only way to stop him. That's got to be a card.
So, one all then, a tremendous contest, and now this free kick conceded by Atletico, right in what looks a perfect position for the majestic Cristiano Ronaldo.
Is there anyone better in situations like this? They've got to get the wall right, but even that might not be enough.
It's good play. Until they got that challenge in. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Gamero. Could be dangerous. Comes in with a tackle. Here's Carrasco. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bale. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner's taken. That is very, very unlucky. And that would have given them the lead. It's a corner coming up yet again. Corner taken by Koke. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Kroos. Saul. I like the look of this attack. Juan Ferran. Oh, that's good defending. Benzema. Toni Kroos, bit of a change of pace there from Toni Kroos. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And they've cut it out. Modric, good challenge. Gabby. Yannick Carrasco. Shot on! That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
To put them in front.
Right for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Coca.
Kevin Gamero.
to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Good position here. Modric in a great position to pull it back towards Bale. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Coming up, another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Gabi. Gamero. Good forward play from them. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Striding forward, purposefully. And that's good support as they build this attack. Casemiro. It's close. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Gabi. One throw. Here's a chance to attack. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Some options now for the pass. Here's trouble for the opposition with Luka Modric. Benzema! Bale. They can't stop him. Goal kick here. Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
The goalkeeper, it's his ball. Modric. He's coming forward with some danger. Benzema. He can put them in front. Modric! Bale. It must be. Real Madrid have the ball. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Okay. Not too much time for extra touches here. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Benzema! Benzema! Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
That's a turnover in play. Now Casemiro. Benzema. bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Gabby. There's some potential in this move. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Atletico Madrid throw. Koke. It's an excellent cross. Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
The attack, taking on the defenders. Ronaldo,
and shoots.
He's blocked the shot well. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's an attacking move from him.
Now the shot!
Underside of the bar and in.
Well, he struck it so sweetly and he got a little bit of luck, didn't he? But I think he deserved it.
Well, the goal scorer's celebrating. He should be celebrating the technology as well, because I don't think it would have been given if we hadn't moved into this era of the game.
No, this is where it's worth its weight in gold, and everybody can go home knowing that the right decision has been made.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again, because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing, and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind. Gabby. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Marcelo. Here they are, Real on the attack again. Can he pick the shots on here? Good cross.
Close. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, he gets the credit. And the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal you can score this entire season.
This looks promising. Griezmann.
Well, if you look at the code...
Shot on!
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Here's Casemiro. Karim Benzema. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here.
Gabi.
Here's Saul. Here's Carrasco. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. And the assistant signals for the throw. Toni Kroos. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. The shot's on! Kroos. Toni Kroos. Comes in with a tackle. Now Casemiro. Benzema. And he's trying to get it away. Camero. Griezmann. Koke. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Karim Benzema.
Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. The marking's really poor. He's got a chance. Okay, the ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Preston won the ball well forward. Griezmann! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And here he comes. He wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner. Get back in the game. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Casemiro, Toni Kroos,
on to Ronaldo,
attacking now, makes a challenge here, he's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Juan Ferran.
There's another 5 minutes to be played here, 5 minutes of added time.
Okay. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Griezmann, off the bar, back into play. Pressed high here. Karim Benzema. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Kroos. Was good progress with this attack. Diego Godin. Camero.
Gabi.
Going forward well. Room for the cross.
Quick-witted. And
now the shot! They're going to take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him.
Atletico Madrid have a corner. Corner played in.
Goes for it with a fist. Godin!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game. What a chance that was to get back into this game. Manager can't believe his players missed out.
Grabs here.
Benzema. Modric. Could be dangerous.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Well, the team that's won here have made the most of their chances, I think we can say.
Yeah, I mean, they had less chances, didn't they? But fairly clinical in front of goal.
Well, a last verdict, maybe, from you on Toni Kroos, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Attacking move from him.
And now the shot!
Can he pick the right...
Shot's on here. Good block. Kroos! Kroos! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Preston won the ball well forward. Griezmann!
To get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Griezmann. And shoots. Up for grabs here.